What's up, everybody? Threw it back at it again with another video. Today we're going to be talking about Zero Hour because it just came out. It went into 1.0. Can you believe it? After all this freaking time. Zero Hour is one of those tactical games that came out when it needed to. While everybody was starving for tactical games like Ready or Not, this game dropped with a significant amount of content at the right price. It was a small indie game studio coming out of Bangladesh, of all places, working with the limited engine that they had. It's actually quite impressive. Yeah, the graphics look dated, but I've had a lot of fun with the game. It was definitely a fun game for a good while. And I mean, it still is. It's been a minute since I've covered it, but I've been watching it, and they've been dropping quite a bit of content, not gonna lie to you. I had actually played co-op with Tactic Gamer and Fan Fantasy, but unfortunately, because of my PC situation, it got corrupted. The file size, so I wasn't able to drop the recording. But if you do want to see their perspectives, I'll have a link to their channel in the description, because we definitely had a fun time playing. But for me, I'm just going to be doing solo matches on the new maps. We've got Critical Response and Cocktail Crisis. Critical Response, I believe, is a school mission. I have played through it, and I did not see any children, and I think that, well, I don't know. I saw some stuff that said that it was going to have children, but I guess not. There could be a number of reasons as to why they didn't include them, but you know, it is what it is.
আমরা এই মুহূর্তে আছি রাজধানীর গুলশান এলাকার গ্রিন ইউথ ইন্টারন্যাশনাল স্কুল থেকে বেশ খানিকটা দূরে। আপনারা জানেন যে আজ দুপুর 2টার দিকে স্কুল ছুটি ঠিক আগে আগে কয়েকজন ভারী অস্ত্র হাতে এলোপাথারি গুলি করতে করতে স্কুলে ঢুকে পড়ে। স্কুলে যে ছাত্রছাত্রীরা উপস্থিত ছিল তাদের অনেকেই বের হয়ে আসে। সন্ত্রাসীরা স্কুলের নিয়ন্ত্রণ নেয়ার পর তাদের দুইটি দাবি উপস্থাপন করে। প্রথম দাবি মেনে নেওয়া হবে এই খবর পেয়ে তারা ভেতরে থাকা কয়েকজন শিক্ষক শিক্ষিকা এবং ছোট ক্লাসের শিক্ষার্থীদের মুক্তি দেয়। কিন্তু তাদের দ্বিতীয় যে দাবি সেটা মেনে নেওয়া হবে কিনা তা নিয়ে আমরা এখনো নিশ্চিত না। আমাদের সবাইকে কিছুক্ষণ আগে পেছনে সরে যেতে বলা হয়। আমরা এমএস ইউনিটের গাড়ি দেখতে পাচ্ছি।
There were reports of terrorist attacks in the Kamula High School in Gulshan. There were around 200 people at the school at the time of the attack, but many of them were able to save themselves upon meeting one of the terrorist demands. They released people who had health conditions and were underage, but we have intel that there are at least 3 to 4 hostages alive, and they won't be released unless the terrorist leader, Ahmad al-Zuri, is freed and delivered to them. Your instructions are clear. Get in there and save the hostages. We do not want the situation to be more complex than it already is. Good luck. With me and my bolt action, we're gonna get it done. Alright boys, we're gonna get in there, we're gonna take this Lee Enfield. I'm gonna take a 5.7, but I'm probably not gonna use it. I'm not gonna modify it because anything with the Lee Enfield would look just a little goofy. I'm gonna take the flashbangs, even though I'm probably not gonna use them as much. We're gonna take the medikit, and we're gonna take them all out. Let's go! See, with this new update, they added in snipers. That means that there's a sniper that's covering this area, so I have to be very careful not going that way. So we're just gonna go ahead and start over here, and let's do this. I have exactly 40 bullets, 100 health. God, that watch looks so goddamn sexy. If you want my watch, it is, I believe, Durag 95. Something like that, yeah.
Talk to MS unit. We have multiple shooters in the compound. Stay alert.
Guns down. Do it now. Get down on your knees. Do it now.
Wow, I already got hit. Shit. Can't tell where they're shooting me from. Oh. They are shooting at me from somewhere. One definitely hit me. Oh my god, I'm getting banged up so hard. I'm only gonna have to take a freaking health kit.
MS unit, don't move. MS unit, get down and don't move.
F***ing hell. Freaking stepped on a trap, didn't I? Yep, and I got a penalty. GG's.
Police, on the ground,
well, might as well just... Wait, what? Did I kill this guy? Oh yeah, I did. Sorry about that. Who's shooting at me?
move.
Hope you rot in hell, you piece of shit.
Ah, lang him, hey!
MS unit, this is Talk. Nicely
Get
done.
Get down and
Suspect
don't
arrested.
Move! Police, put your hands up now!
I've never seen a bad guy in this bathroom. From where? Loading? I have 5% health. Good luck.
Police! Don't move!
I can breathe. After I'm kicked to a hospital in Asian, please.
Police! Don't make put your hands up now!
For your
I hope you know that!
What you're doing is not right. I hope you know that. I'm just doing my job.
One step and we shoot!
Alright, we are slowly whittling them down. We have one penalty though, which is slightly annoying.
Don't move an inch!
This guy's kill on sight here. Bruh? Bruh? I just wasted so much ammo on that guy. And there's another guy shooting at me. I still got 30 rounds, I'm okay. Drop that guy. Well, this is a guy I think that was kill on sight. He's one of the different types of enemies that would just constantly shoot at me no matter what, even if I throw a flashbang at him.
Police! On the ground!
Oh my god! Oh my god. I almost f***ed that up.
MS unit, let me see those hands!
Oh, both hostages are right here.
This is for your safety. Just relax and you'll be fine.
So I got the headmistress and I got this one. But there are still like 3 leaders that I need to take down. And those leaders are just constantly shooting at me no matter what. I have to be careful. Make sure there's no bomb on it. Bomb on this
Police,
one?
Get down! MS unit, let me see those hands!
Alright. Killed the guy holding all the hostages. Whew! Take a breather.
Don't move!
Alright, so we have all the hostages relatively secured area.
MS unit, don't move!
Did I kill him? Oh, I did. Wow, I don't even think I hit him.
MS unit, get down and don't move!
Damn, that's a better shot than I thought. I'm so nervous right now. Get in there, okay, I think this whole floor is basically clear. I have any grenades?
Police, don't move!
I think I got that guy. What shots do you take, buddy? Okay. Alright, we killed all the leaders, but I'm pretty sure there's still at least a few
MS unit, let me see those hands!
I guess I'm around here. I think what I might do is try to go up the stairs on the other side and see if I could see other, like a better angle. Oh! Oh my god! No! 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 Oh my god. Do I have any grenades? I do.
Don't move! Don't move an inch!
I can't see this guy that's over here. I can't see it. Being so cautious right now. I don't know if that was the guy that was shooting at me.
One step and we shoot! Police, put your hands
don't
up
struggle.
Now!
You're just gonna make it worse.
Bayasti!
MS unit, this is Talk. Nicely done. Suspect arrested.
Okay,
My মাদারচোদ!
Do not move.
There might still be like one guy left, probably in this room if I had to guess.
Police, don't move.
Shit, yeah, he's right there. He's right there. Surrender? Oh my god, he actually surrendered. Holy cow. Wow.
MS unit, let me see those hands.
Wow.
This is for your own good. Just cooperate with us.
Talk to MS unit. All suspects are neutralized. Well done.
Woo! Alright, let's go get those hostages. Get them out of here.
Police! On the ground! Now! MS unit, don't move.
VIP has been freed. Good work.
Yay! Look at them go. Look at their chicken walking.
Mission complete. Head to debrief, guys.
All enemies have been neutralized.
We triggered one trap, but hey, I can live with that. Took me a bit to get, but yeah. Well, thank you all for coming out to watch, and I will catch you in the next one. Bye-bye.
Police, put your hands up now!
Load it. What? Oh, we lost a hostage. Oh no. Damn. Don't take me away from here. Don't worry, buddy. Oh shit. Oh god. I'm pretty sure he just shot his own guy. Oh no! Damn it. I need to take a break. Alright. The scary thing is that these guys can't come up behind me. They have done it, actually.
Police! Get down! MS unit, let me see those hands!
I have yet to see if they've actually. Oh. No fucking way! Oh. Okay. Doors open.
Talk to MS unit. We have multiple shooters in the compound. Stay alert.
Put your hands up now before you get shot! MS unit, don't move.
Oh my god. What? Owie.
ওরা ভিতরে ঢুকে গেছে
Oh my god, there's so many.
Police! On the ground! Now! Police! Don't move!
Me! God damn it.
Don't struggle.
You're just gonna make it worse.
Okay, I think that's every hostage. Now I just need to start to cut. Now I just need to take out the trash, and there's this one guy that's like a trigger-happy man. Actually, I think there's two of them. Two
MS shooting. Let me see those hands.
They're around here somewhere.
Oh!
God damn it! No!
Friendlies have been neutralized.